Hello, everyone. Welcome back. More Space Lord with Zephine. We're undeterred. We're unstoppable. We're backing down to just reds and yellows. I don't know. We just finished playing some Magic, which went like okay, but a little rough. So I could use a game that's not just going to beat my ass for no clear reason. Space Lord, reds and yellows, still hard enough. Okay. I mean, I guess I'll have to find a creative teleporter use like I did last time.
Yeah, kudos for that. You usually did more than I usually do. So,
yeah, I mean, it kind of sucks to use the teleporter to just like have somebody spend two player. I don't know.
You being the teleporter is how we managed to get me into lower red on turn one, right? That was the only.
It could have been anybody being the teleporter as long as it wasn't you.
Right, anybody before me. Yes. Okay, got it.
I think. Would it have worked even if it were you somehow? No.
I had to go downstairs.
Yeah. Alert. Enemy activity detected. Deck looks, or hand looks fine. Short on elevators, only got one of those.
No battle bots as the squad leader.
Sad. I have a couple I can give you. Zone white. Repeat. Phasing frigate. T plus two. Serious threat. Zone white. Well, I mean, shooting it on two and four. Four with a little extra damage somehow would help. Do we have extra damage? Yes. Okay. I think yellow can just handle this all by himself and stay on the bridge, right? How many A's do you have?
One.
I have two. Wow, okay. So I'm thinking give him a computer C. I have two of those.
Okay, I have five C's.
Okay, why don't you give him one then? Shoot on two. Power up. Unconfirmed
report. Yep.
One of us should give him an A. Don't know who. Threat.
Repeat. Got it. Unconfirmed
report. I guess I'll. Internal threat. Maybe you should do it since you're the squad leader and you want to be doing other stuff this round. A C on four to get the computer. No, an A on four. I mean.
Yes.
To shoot him. I guess we just don't have to do it now.
Right, we can. As long as we don't forget.
We just don't want to forget, yeah.
Yeah, I can put this here to remind us.
Sure. What else can we do?
Can refill the reactor, right?
Yes, and shield up.
Sure. Yeah.
I can shield on one. Actually, give that to red, maybe? Yeah, can you give red an elevator on two?
Sure.
Okay, better get over to the blue zone for a jumper.
Alright, I'll be over there collecting battle bots.
Yeah, I figured.
I guess I can hear. Yeah.
Oops, not data transfer. Incoming data. It's a battle bot.
I drew a B.
I'll head to lower blue to help you out, I guess.
Yeah.
Using my only elevator, sadly.
First phase ends in 1 minute.
Shows up on four.
Yeah, we can shoot it before it runs away from us. Or kill it before it runs away from us.
Yeah, if we shoot on four and five. I'm going to grab one energy into the blue zone. Might be useful. We get something there later. Here you go. Can I have, I don't know, anything? Not a C? Okay, great.
Oh, these! No!
Oh, you're not allowed to touch those.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're right, I forgot. First phase ends in 20 seconds. We don't know who we want to teleport yet, so... But yes, obviously having them standing here is the worst place. I'm going to draw my next round cards. I have three total A's.
Should I shield? Probably not.
Don't think so. Ends
in 5, okay. 4, 3,
2, 1. You can pick them up early if you want. First phase. How are you doing for A's?
I have two A's. Right, that's all we need, I guess.
Well, no, we have to get
Oh, right. Yeah, incoming data. Repeat. Incoming data.
You still have a ton of C's? I have 3.
I have 4.
One to yellow on 5?
Yep.
T plus 5. Internal threat. Repeat. Time. T plus 5.
Driller. Threat. Okay. In lower blue. I can't do anything about it, obviously, at the moment. It should head to the white zone, I imagine.
Right.
It's pretty fast, though. Do you need more battle bots?
Yes. No. I need... doesn't matter. Okay. Here.
Oh, okay. Data transfer complete. Here, you're the battle botter. I should have given this to red, probably.
All right, so we're shooting the jumper on 4 and 5,
yes,
right?
Yes, and those are my last 2 A's.
Those are my last 2 A's.
Time, T plus 6, threat. Zone.
Make sure to take the energy.
Repeat. Time, T
stealth
plus
fighter
six,
on 6.
Zone blue.
Really should have given this to... So how long do we have to deal with the driller?
5, 6...
7, 8. Turn 8 is our last chance. And it has shields? No, not until... So on 7 and 8, specifically.
I can only punch it on 7 and 8 if you teleport me to red.
Yeah, I know. Red can just go pick up the red zone battle bots and head in, right?
Yes, that's true. Does it fight back?
No.
T plus 7. Serious threat. Zone red. Repeat. Time. T plus 7. Serious
polarized
threat.
Frigate in the red zone?
Zone red.
It is enough damage to kill us if we do nothing.
Alright, so we're ignoring the fighter, right?
I guess we could. We could deal with it, though. I think yellow can handle the polarized frigate just by, like, shielding. If we have to. And we're already in the right place to shoot the fighter. Although, okay. We can't until turn 8.
Also, I don't have any A's. I mean, I'm not saying that it... I don't know.
Okay. When does the frigate show up? 7? I could teleport up there.
Yeah?
Data transfer. Repeat. Data transfer in 5.
Oh,
four,
can you
three,
teleport me to red two, so we one-shot this one. Thing?
Sure.
The token to red?
You want to do that when?
On 7? Can you do that on 7? Or are you busy?
I could do that on 7, that's fine.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, so I believe the driller is dead on 7 then.
Sure. Yellow, do we think we can afford for yellow to go help me, or should we need them to get the computer? One of you guys can get the computer, right?
I can get it if need be, yes, if you want to take yellow.
Yeah, so I'm going to send yellow to lower.
Second phase ends in 5,
red?
4, 3, 2, 1. Second phase,
I think this is going well so far.
Begin third phase.
Okay.
All right, so to shoot this thing, I mean, we need some rockets, I guess. Maybe one of you can do that and the other one gets the computer? Oh, we didn't deal with the Phantom Fighter at all.
Right.
It attacks for a total of 7, so I guess that's the blue zone fucked, but...
Communication system down.
I'll get the computer. Red can stay downstairs in case we want to run away instead, but I don't know if that's a good idea.
Okay. Can you get us a rocket at some point?
Oh,
a rocket's just going to target the Phantom Fighter anyway. 7, 8, 9, 10.
I can fly out by 10. I don't know if that helps. Probably not, because it's... Only range 1 interceptors?
Well, starting on turn 11, you'll be hitting it.
Okay.
And the Phantom Fighter will not be in range at that point. Although, maybe you could shoot the Phantom Fighter. 6, 7, 8. On turn 10, the Phantom Fighter's in range. If someone could be shooting an upper blue, that would take care of it. Looks like that can't happen.
What are you using red for?
I don't know. Nothing.
They could always run away on 10.
Yeah, but it's too late.
Too late.
No, it's not. It'll dodge the frigate attack. You're right. Okay.
Operation ends in 20 Wait, they're seconds. Already in
oh,
lower
oops.
White?
Sorry. Okay, great.
It press the,
I thought... Oh, it was yellow. I see.
Operation ends in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mission complete.
Okay, I guess I'm not doing anything in the last phase. Well,
yeah,
I'm a little sad that we didn't deal with the stealth fighter, but I think we survived.
But counts, right?
I mean, there's a lot that we might have done wrong here. We'll find out. Okay, threats one. Nothing, right?
Nothing.
Actions one. I went blue.
Red. Shielded up the white zone.
Yellow got the computer.
I moved blue.
Damage, no threats, no threats, two.
The phasing frigates in the white zone.
Actions, two. I went downstairs.
Red went downstairs.
Yellow pressed A.
I equipped BattleBots.
Damage. 5 going into the frigate is 3 damage. Threats move.
The frigate moves 2 and phases out.
Did we get the computer? You bet. Threats 3?
Nothing.
Actions 3. I pressed B to no effect. Whoops.
Okay.
Well, we didn't use that energy anyway, so...
Red presses B for 5 energy.
Yellow powers up their next A.
I'm waiting.
Damage. Nothing to shoot at. Threats move.
The frigate phases in, moves 2, does nothing.
Threats 4.
The blue jumper is in the blue zone.
Actions 4. I pressed A.
Red moves red.
Yellow presses A heroically.
I press A, firing the blue laser.
Damage. On the blue zone, we're doing 6. This guy takes 5.
Okay.
What's up?
And on the zone, we're doing 6, it takes 4 and dies. I was just thinking, on the blue zone, it'd only need a lower laser shot to finish him off.
That's
I didn't
true.
Need to...
You're right.
Shoot.
Yeah. Could have saved energy, or you could have done something else. That's true. Threats move.
The jumper moves 3, does nothing.
Threats 5, there's an internal threat. A driller in lower blue. Actions 5. I fired again.
I also fired again.
Yellow.
Yellow. Sorry. I so anxious to kill this thing. Right.
Oh yeah.
Equip battle bots.
Yellow got the computer.
And then I fired.
Right. Damage. We blew up the jumper. Yeah, that's something I should keep in my like mental library of how to deal with threats, is 6 and then 2 is a good way to deal with jumpers. That's all the shooting. Threats move. It's just the internal one, right? Driller moves
yeah.
3 and does nothing. Did we get the computer? Yes. Threats on 6.
The Phantom Fighter is in the blue zone.
Actions 6. I teleported to upper red where I will stay motionless the rest of the mission.
Red moves blue.
Yellow goes downstairs.
I pressed B to no effect.
Sure. Oh, wait, doesn't that mean the Phantom Fighter? No, we don't die. Threats. No, damage, right? Yes, damage. There's no damage. Threats move. Driller moves 1, 2, 3. Its X is to lose its shield point and then move toward the most damaged zone. There is no most damaged zone, so it chooses the center.
And then the Phantom Fighter moves 3 and does nothing.
Threats 7.
The polarized frigate's in the red zone.
Action 7. I teleport, moving this player, which is green, to where red is. Bloop.
Red punches the driller for 1 point of damage.
Yellow moves red.
And I finish off the driller. Amazing.
Yeah. Damage. We didn't shoot. Threats move.
Phantom Fighter moves 3, loses its stealth. Then the frigate moves 2, does nothing.
Threats 8, there were none. Actions 8, I did nothing.
Red slows all threats by 1 speed.
Yellow prepares a heroic B.
I go upstairs.
Damage, no. Threats move.
The fighter moves 1, 2, 3 and attacks 2, getting a shield and reactor. Then the frigate moves 2, attacks 1, getting the shield.
I just realized I could have the buttons print out what was damaged. That would be helpful, because I always complain about we made the tiles so thin that it's like they fit so beautifully you almost can't tell they're there. It's a little hard to see. It would be. I thought, oh, let's make them thick like they are in the game, but I don't know how to do that. I could just have it print like lost the blue reactor or whatever. Anyway, that's all the threats moved, right?
Yep.
Actions 9. I continue to do nothing.
Red fills the reactor for 1 energy.
Yellow goes back upstairs.
I get the computer.
Damn it.
Oh, sorry. Oh, no.
What's up?
The Phantom Fighter should have moved 1 less, but it still does its attack. Oh. And the frigate, we should still have the shield, technically.
Yeah, you're right. Okay. No damage. Threats move.
The fighter does move 3 this time. Executes another Y, which is to attack 2, getting the shields and structural. Then the frigate moves 2 and really does get our shield this time.
We did just get the computer. Actions 10, I do nothing.
Red is flying us out of here.
Yellow heroically recharges the red shields.
I fly out to distance 1.
Damage. You bounce off the Phantom Fighter.
Yeah.
Threats move.
Phantom Fighter moves 3, does nothing. Aura's Frigate moves 2, does nothing.
There's no turn 11 or 12. Oh, except you come back into the ship.
Boo.
I guess you come into the ship here, computing damage. And then threats move 1 last time.
Fighter moves 3, attacks 3, but we survive it.
Yep, just barely.
And the frigate moves 2, attacking 3 in the red zone, getting the shields.
Yeah. Okay, well, we escape. Kind of impressed we managed to take 0 from this polarized frigate all this time. Good job, Hyper Navigator.
Yeah. I guess you could have helped with the Phantom Fighter,
Yeah, I
but
mean, there wasn't any energy, it turns out.
that's true.
Yeah, I mean, I teleported over here thinking yellow and I would shoot at it, but it's like, it's polarized. It's really hard to shoot with just lasers. And then we couldn't really get rocket support, and it was like, oh, well, we'll just shield up. But yeah, if I had stayed in lower blue, I could have recharged, gone upstairs, shielded up, and, you know, maybe would have been fine. Do you like the route yellow took to get to upper red, by the way?
I saw that.
Just go down, red, up. Pretty good.
Yeah.
All right, well, it's a victory. How was it in terms of difficulty? We had a point of yellow threats. Three yellow, four red, so slightly tougher than average for reds and yellows. Reasonable amount of challenge. And, I mean, I think we did a good job with our specializations. Yours, I mean, turned out not to be that useful, but.
Yeah, I guess I could have repaired blue instead of.
Yeah, that's true.
No, I could have. We lost turns 11 and 12. So, well.
Well, you could have not taken any of these other actions that did nothing.
The computer did something, right? Otherwise, we don't
Oh,
fly
yeah, that's
away.
true. Yes. Yes. I could have gotten the computer. Oh, I was
Yeah.
busy orchestrating affairs. All right, well, that was a good game. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.